medals in synchronized swimming at the Pan American Games. This is Brazil. And four gold medals have been in the team competition. They were third in Guadalajara 4 years ago and fourth in the duet here at the Pan Ams in Toronto. They were fourth after the team technical, about to begin their three-team routine. 4+ minutes for Brazil. Team Brazil with their free routine. The question is, will that be enough to dislodge Argentina from the bronze medal position and maybe challenge the Mexicans. I doubt it, but it should be enough to get them into the bronze medal spot. One more team to come, and that's the United States. One of the dominant forces in Pan-American synchronized swimming, and used to be synchronized swimming around the world. Not so much anymore. But the Brazilians get an automatic pass to the Olympic Games because Rio will be the host city next summer. So Brazil will have a team in the duet and the team synchronized swimming. Good test for the young Brazilians. They get a chance to see some very good teams here at the Pan American Games competition. Get a chance to see how far they have to go to maybe challenge one day if you're at the podium. Right now, Argentina is sitting at 155.3198. That's the target for the Brazilians. And then hope they've done enough to hold off the United States from that bronze medal position.
And now, the judging scores for Brazil in the team three routine. Total three, routine four.
Execution, artistic impression of difficulty, 82.9000. And they score 163.7605. So that moves Brazil into third place right now in the bronze medal spot. Well behind Mexico and the leaders, Canada, with one team to come, the United States.